City. Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
All right, guys, welcome back to a brand new series. I'm excited. I hope you are too. I hope you enjoyed the previous series, which is Red Dead Redemption 2. I hope that was fun. And now we are starting Cyberpunk 2077. I've made some changes on the settings. It was all set to Ultra. So I've known this game to have some issues with certain type of setup, so I've maxed out, I think. So let's see how it goes for me. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this series. Please do drop a like and leave a comment. Also, please help me subscribe. It really helps the channel grow. It helps me grow as well. So yeah, let's see how this goes, and thank you for watching, by the way. Looks like I have some rewards here. Not sure. Oh, nice. This is a Witcher jacket. I like that. Okay, cool. All right, let's see what we have. Easy, normal, hard. Combat is substantial challenge. Perks, very hard. Let's see, what shall I do? Definitely not easy. Probably past normal. Let's try. You know what? Just for kicks, let's try hard. If it's too difficult, I'll just go back to one step below. Yeah. Okay, what's this now? Nomad. Select life path. Some events and dialogue options in the game will be different. Co-op, Streetkid, Nomad. I guess I'll go for a Streetkid. I think I am a Streetkid as well. Okay, let's see. It's a guy or a girl. She has a nice hair. Let's take a guy. Okay. Alright, guys, let me just. Maybe I can do this together with you. Voice tone.
I'm V.
Okay. Oh, so they have this. Okay, that's cool. Hairstyle. Oh, yeah, nice. Let's see what we have. Nice. Oh wow, Elvis. Alright, look through. I like this one. Hair color, let's do this. I wonder if they have white. No? No white? Really? I guess this is the closest thing to white. Or is it the eyes? Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that doesn't really matter that much. Color. Oh, cool. Some mechanized eyes, I think. Reminds me of Deus Ex. Love, really? That's weird. My goodness, a lot of stuff they have there. Dazed and confused. Yeah, I guess I'll go for the standard color. Eyebrows, nose. What else do we have here? Okay. Oh, beard, yes, we must. Cyberware. Oh, this one. Okay. That looks interesting. How can I... Can I not move this guy? Okay. Alright, okay. Don't suppose they have something with none. I guess that'll do. Piercings? I definitely need to have some piercing effect going on. It's a bit too much of piercing, isn't it? They have something simple. That's all they have. Squeezed here. Teeth is fine, makeup not needed. What's this? Oh my goodness, really? Great, now I have to censor that. That sucks. Alright guys, so this is what I came up with. And let's go next. Oh, okay, this reminds me of Fallout, if you guys remember. I have 7 points available. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5, I have 2 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I have 2 more. Let's see, what do you have here? So critical hit damage is important, but I don't know, I mean, I have no idea what to choose because I haven't played this. I do not know what is RAM capacity in this game. I mean, what is cyber deck, what is quick hack. Okay, so increase passive evasion 1%. Okay, this one damage 2%, 1% stealth damage 10%. So I need one critical definitely. If this one just don't cut it because it only has one, so I think I'll go for this. And maybe I will take once you turn lock doors, use tech weapons. Increase your armor by 5%, okay. Increase cyber deck, quick hack. I'll take this. Yeah, is there something that I don't need? T stamina, damage 3, damage. Okay. Right, I think I'll do this 4-4-4, 5-5. Maybe I don't need this yet. Okay, well, here we go. 5-4-4-5-4. Okay. If you want to understand the streets, you gotta leave them. Gangs, fixers, dollars, small time pushers, you are raised by them all. Down here, the law of the jungle dictates the weak serve the strong. The only law, my city, you have yet to break. Okay.
A little anesthesia.
Why do I have a broken nose?
A moment of pain and you'll be set. Do it, John. Oh, motherfucker. Everything chill, mano?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local will try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Found yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help?
Knew I could count on you. It's, Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V. So, you're gonna help me out, V?
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know. So, can you help?
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
You're saving my life, V. Truly.
Demons walk with you.
Okay.
Wait, I'll tell him you're sorry.
Okay. I feel like, that's... Okay, hold on.
You seem...
Alright. Welcome back, guys. So, I did some changes. Looks like I can't really tell the difference. The only difference I saw is when I was having a short video speaking to this guy. Maybe I changed it to 60 FPS, so it's running on 60 FPS target.
You seem so confused.
Let's see how that goes.
I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some broken ribs, but praise Jesus, the bullet didn't hit any organs.
What happened?
A police manhunt. They were chasing some dealers.
So he had it coming, eh?
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
V, been a while? Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis itself? Tell him I don't fight. Not yet.
How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Transactions go two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Tempting. Got a Nova idea already.
Mm-hmm.
Prime ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
Uh-huh, and four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is. Kinda in a rush here.
Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that.
Whole thing's simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Ember's in the Glen. Rick's in the garage, be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Okay. So that video clip did not lag like the first one. Not sure if you guys would see that or notice that too on the recording. It's quite a nice place. Pretty sure that song in the background is gonna be gonna tag me for some YouTube. Okay, let's see what the outside world looks like.
Kano's got the best beat. Go fucking Bob if you can.
What the?
I can pay it.
Jesus.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons? No goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
Okay. This game really reminds me of Deus Ex, somewhat. There's someone here. Who's this?
Okay. Got a sec.
I'll talk to you later. Can I run? Oh, yes.
Cybernetic God comes to devour its children.
Talk to the people in Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
Check out the car. It's so cool. I love this shit. LED lights. Underglows.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
And 2 years gone by, not much has changed.
You know how it would. It has strong roots. Ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Shit!
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well, Patty, what's it gonna
be? One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shitbucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
I'll be damned. All right, we are back. Let's see what we have here. Let's not buy anything yet. I tell you, this really reminds me of Deus Ex in some ways. Set sail for flavor. Okay.
You don't belong here.
Corrupt thieves must die. Is there anything here? I'm just having a looking around, guys. Just trying to let everything sink in before we start and finish up the game, all the missions and whatnot.
Find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah? Something I can help you with.
You Rick?
Yep. You with Kirk?
Yep.
Cameras are blind. You got 20 minutes.
Okay, 20 minutes. Right. Where's that car? This one?
Kirk, yep. I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
How? Okay. Right, so... Oh, okay, this one. Damn it.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich.
Oh my goodness.
Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
I hope driving is as good.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out.
Oh shit.
Get the fuck out!
Alright, let's gun it.
Wow. Fuck! You can drive. Now out!
What are you doing?
Get you got us?
NCPD, drop your weapons!
Don't move!
You're under arrest!
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see him. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey! Detective Stintz! Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stintz.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
Yours ain't to me.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Hey, come on, Stintz. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let us jerk off till trial, and then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck.
Ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff leg's broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Did you guys get the load of the sumo wrestler guy earlier?
Fucker.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Hayward born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like Mama Wells. Thought I'd recognize the name.
She's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe wasn't big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this... Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. think you find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V. On the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, corpo speak can even make hacking sound boring. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Okay, highlighted, okay. What did I do wrong? Okay, so. Oh, okay, so I only have on the left. Okay. So, this one? No. Okay, it's F to reach it.
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
Okay. Some hitman stuff going on here.
Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Okay. Oh my goodness, what is this?
Now, detonate the grenade. Needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Well, we doing this? Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that.
When this guy turns around, check out the reflection. That's cool. You think he'll see me? I have no idea. I need to go. See me if he comes there. Let's just. Okay, no one saw me here. Make a quick run here. Anyone see me here? Nope.
Nova, well done. Okay. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit.
All right, that's done. What's next?
Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up.
See what's that.
I like time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat.
Oh,
take him down.
Take
but careful.
Down.
Looks tough.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Right.
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Okay. Shit, really? Try that again. Perform force attack combo, press, yeah, while previous force attack. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, let me try this again. Shit, that sucks. I thought you hit a fast attack combo anyway.
Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing.
Thank you.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch.
Finding the right timing is difficult.
Want to see this fool? Punch in air next. Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test.
Is he dead? Really?
Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
All right. I like the color. Check it out. Okay. Crap, is this now? Oh, nice.
Good. Now show me what you've learned.
Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform. Good luck, V.
Okay, all done. Thank you very much.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
do this.
Elevator, this way.
Alright, it was a really nice intro, I hope, for you guys. I really enjoyed it so far. The graphics are really good. I mean, it's not really that great, but the ray tracing and all is really damn nice. The shadow effects and everything, that's really awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's more like an intro on the how-tos of the game. So when we come back on the next one, we will actually start to full-on play and complete it. Yep, that's about it, actually. And yeah, thanks again, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Thanks for your support. I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye.